going to start today with breaking news happening right now. Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Paula Grohl.
And I'm Felicia Rodriguez. Thank you for joining us. Just moments ago, the Palm Beach Gardens Police Department released new details about the murder of a shopping center security guard.
Ted White is live outside the Palm Beach Gardens Police Department with brand new information. Ted, what have you learned?
Palm Beach Gardens police have very few leads in this case, but they do have a piece of information they want to share with the public that they think will be helpful in this investigation. Meanwhile, the victim's family is also making a passionate plea for someone to come forward with the hope of catching these criminals. This is Jacques Novembre. He died on September 29th. That's nearly 2 weeks ago. The 61-year-old was a security guard. He was beaten by thieves on July 14th of this year. He spent the last few months in a hospital but never recovered. Police say the criminals were stealing backflow preventer devices that were hooked up to businesses in the back of the Promenade Plaza on alternate A1A in Palm Beach Gardens. November was working the evening shift. Police believe he may have come into contact with these criminals and those criminals beat him. November's wife is asking for the public's help.
My husband was a very nice, friendly person. I don't know why anybody would do that to him. Please, anybody, if anybody knows something, please step forward, say something. Maybe something like that will not happen to somebody else. That's
right. For anyone with information about this crime is asked to call Palm Beach Gardens Police. There is a $5,000 reward. And police were talking more about these backflow prevention devices. Police say they can cost about $100, but these thieves steal them and take them to scrap yards, but only get about $20 for each one that they bring in. Police say they've had 5 incidents happen here in Palm Beach Gardens, but they say it is spread throughout South Florida and is a big problem. We're live in Palm Beach Gardens. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.